Hey,
It's me, I'm back. Okay, I gotta count it down, so I'm sitting down there because I got tired standing. I sure did. Okay, let me go ahead and get started. This is part two of my big old thrift haul from Goodwill. About to break stuff up. So let me go ahead and get started. Hello to my newbies. Welcome back to my ride or dies. Okay, somebody, I believe it was, oh my goodness, what's her name? Because she does a lot of jewelry jar hauls now. Boat, Lord, Joan, I believe Joan hauled these. And I only found one, but she hauled the plates. And the green was half off that day, so I got that plate for $2 and the cup. I mean, I got it for $1 for the cup and the plate. So she found plates, but she didn't find cups. I found a complete set, but it's only the one. So, Joan, there are cups out there. If you guys are not familiar with Joan, her name is Joan Brody, B-R-O-A-D-I, and she does very good hauls also, and tablescapes, and her decor is just off the chain. So, for 50 cents, I found a candle, and it is Jungle Gardenia. This is by... I can't read because it's Signature Soy. Signature Soy is the brand. And then there's my tag for 50 cents. And it smells pretty good because I love magnolia. So, yes, for 50 cents, can't beat that. Okay. Now, this bag I'm going to go in and got this stuff, and I kept bumping into these ladies when I was walking around, and when I got to the register to check out, they were ahead of me. And so the one lady was like, "Oh, you got those dresses. Oh, okay. Are you gonna wear those?" And so I was like, "Some of the stuff is for me, and then some is for a couple of ladies I know that are a little bit older and don't get out to shop. If I see stuff that I think they like, I will grab it for them, you know." And so she was like, "Oh yeah, I looked at it, but you know, it was a little old for me." And I was like, "Oh, okay." So I'm looking at her like, "Well, you look like you're about the same age as me, but you know, to each his own," because I was like, some of this stuff, if I could wear it, I'd be keeping it. Girlfriends, I got home and I put it on. Almost everything I was able to wear. So I'm going to start off first with this purple, and I'm going to go ahead and stand up, this purple skirt suit. It's by Benmark International. As you see, it's a 16. I've got to go get to exercising because my hips are so wide. I put this on and my hips fit. The skirt fits me. The skirt fits me, and it's a shame. So I have got to get to exercise. Let me show y'all this beautiful jacket that goes with it. This jacket is so pretty. It's got beading. Look at that. Can y'all see that beadwork? And it's on the sleeve. Oh, this is so pretty. Now, the jacket was big underneath the arm right through here. So, yeah, this one will be for sale. And if you are a 16, honey, drop me a line. Let me hook you up because Mother's Day is coming. Oh, did I show you the buttons? Let me show you the buttons. See those buttons? Aren't they beautiful? Yes, hunty. So I have to let that one go because I could not wear it. Now, next one. Look at this color, guys. Look at this. Isn't she beautiful? Look at that color. It's looking faded here. It's a bright orangey yellow. And this is by Da Vinci. Still got tags on it. Where is that? It's Still got tags, no price, but still got the tags. And did y'all see it's a 14? Yes, I put it on. Yes, it fits. It does. The only thing is this is a floor length skirt. And it's got the little curls on the bottom because of the on the bottom because of the gathering. So that's the only thing is a floor length. So I might have it altered and cut off shorter so that I can get more wear out of it, because with it being the floor length, that makes it more formal. Okay, but look, guys. Oh, guys, look at the jacket. Look at the jacket. First of all, look at those buttons. Rhinestones. And then the pleats going in. Look at that. Look at that sleeve, guys. Oh, isn't that beautiful? I'm going to put it on for you. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. No. Isn't this beautiful? Now, I don't know about... Does it have shoulder pads? The shoulder pads are really not that thick, so I guess I might just leave them in because I have little small shoulders anyway. Look at that, guys. Let me give you the back. You can't see the back because I'm short, but you get the idea. I'll take it off so you can see the back. Yep, this might be old lady style, but I'm going to be that old lady style in it. This is the back, guys. Kind of a peplum-y. Yes. So that one got to be kept. I was trying to get some for somebody else, but that one had to go. Okay. Now this one, I might go ahead and let this one go because it's still in that gold family. And it is a large. And you can look at that tag. This is pretty old. It's wrinkled because it's been in the bag. And it was actually wrinkled hanging up. So, but look at that. It's got the little extra detail with the pleat in the back. So that's the skirt. And like I said, I might go ahead and give this one up. We'll see. And let's get the top together. I got it all upside down. Okay, this is the top, guys. So it's kind of a striped tone on tone. And then it's got these buttons. Look at the buttons. They look like tiger teeth or something. And it looks like a vest or something, but it's all connected. And whoever had it before me had tied these corners into this little knot, which was kind of cute. So, I don't know, this one I may go ahead and let that one go. We'll see if anybody's interested. Next was the dress. Any tags whatsoever on this. I swear somebody made it. I could not find a tag anywhere. And forgive the wrinkles. It does have a belt to go around it. But that's the pattern. And it's just a midi length dress. It doesn't go all the way down. It's sleeveless. But then it has not a jacket, but a duster. See that? See that duster? There it goes. A whole duster. You bet. Pretty.
Let me see if I can get something with the belt, so you can see the belt.
But I could not find any kind of tag or where a tag may have been. So I think somebody made this and they did an excellent job. Excellent. So yes, so that's that. Into the bottom, get into the bottom. Oh, that goes in my keep pile. Then I found a top. And I said, okay, well, this top I'll go ahead and give up. And I came in and I tried it on. Now, this top, mind you, is... It is 1820, but I put it on and it was like loosely, like off the shoulder. I could have it off of one shoulder. I don't know if you can see it or not, but see, it's kind of ruched right through there and through here on this side, and then this side has ruching on the side. So this is just real pretty animal print. And then there's the back, and you can see the ruching. And then it's got the pointed handkerchief hem on the sides. And I got that, and I saw this skirt. I thought they were a set, but they were not, because this is by Alex, and it's a size 1X. But they go very well together, and it is just a skirt with the handkerchief chiffon. Handkerchief hem. So that skirt and that shirt, I put those on like, okay, keep. okay, so like I said, usually that stuff has Ashro. Only thing, I found one little thing that said Ashro, guys. And it was this little orange top. It's Ashro. It's a large. And it's just a little sheer. Not really a duster length, but I think this will look cute if I have something all white top or pant. I found that white jumpsuit, but it has a tie on it, so it would interfere with it, but white top and pants, and then put this over it. Mm-hmm. That would be so cute, so we're going to see. And I was thinking, and I don't know if that's going to work. No, it's not going to work. No, I was thinking about these. I found these shoes, and I was thinking about putting them with this. But it could, but I'll probably just go for black because that needs a hat too. But these, I found they're Ralph Lauren, and they were $6, and they were half off that day. So I got Ralph Lauren collection. Shoes and gold, and these are so cute. So whether I wear them with those or what, they're gonna be cute. Okay. Oops, sorry about that. Something else I found clothing with. Oh, another dress. This one's kind of like a shift dress, and it is by Rachel Roy, and it was $9, but it was half off, so I got it for $4.50. It's gray, and it's just got studs all over, little gray studs, but they're smooth studs, and it's not on the inside, it's only on the outside, so, and it's just a little shift, so I'll probably find a little silver belt to wear with it, and, work something out with it, because it's so plain you can really decorate that. Okay, down to the nitty gritty. Found these slides. These are in a New Day, which I believe is Target, and they've got these little tassels on them, And this one's loose. I gotta sew this one back down or glue it or something. And then this, but they're just some little flat slides.
That's all the rage right now.
And then I also found these shoes by Baker's, and I believe these were half off of $3.50, so these were $1.75. And these are very pretty. As you can see, very little, I mean, absolutely nowhere. So, yes. So, guys, this one went a little bit longer, but that is the end. Let me see if I sit down so you can see my face again. That is the end of my haul. So now I'm glad I've had this stuff in the room for a couple of weeks now. So now I can go ahead and get this stuff cleaned up and packed away, put away, or whatever, depending on what season it's for. So thank you again for stopping by to share my haul and letting me share with you the finds that I've had found while I was out thrifting. And like, share, subscribe, hit that bell below, and then you'll be notified whenever I download another one. This may be like my last Goodwill because it's getting warm, and I will most likely do more garage selling because it's a lot less expensive in the summertime to go garage selling, and you know, you just get more good deals, and then you go to the Goodwills and stuff after the garage sales. But anyway, thank you. Love you.